apologies if I tip over anybody.
You're gonna do the pink one, and this is like for your
turn. No, I like that one.
All right, well, just here. This one.
This is kind of good from up here.
Oh, wherever is the pink? Right there?
Yeah, just to get her out of the sun.
Oh, stop. You all look so beautiful. Who wants to get arrested today? My voices may have been angry spirits haunting me or outside the bathroom door, but it seemed very far away. I wasn't there. The grass moved around me, but there was no sound. I was like a fish lying at the bottom of my cozy aquarium amongst the sea anemones and dwarf hair grass. And now there was nothing left to do but wait and lay. Wait and lay. Wait and lay. All my highs and lows, ups and downs, to be's or not to be. Were over at last. I had no regrets. I was at peace, and that was a sensation that I hadn't known until that moment. I was at peace. I was at peace. I was at peace. Then, there were arms lifting me up, voices screaming in my ears, and I was being shaken violently while hydrogen peroxide was being poured down my throat. There was no sunlight. No grass, just a dirty bathroom floor, and all I wanted was to go back to sleep. I am standing in the back of the line at the emergency room, sitting in plastic chairs and plaster corners if they are not, and I feel like a frog. I'm not bleeding. I can walk. And yet, it seems that it is absolutely imperative that I be here now. Because my shrink said so. Because the legal system that the shrink answers to said so. Because everybody said so. I've been bribed. I would never, ever help some military if I had not been threatened with the immediate cutoff of my drug supply. And just as a breakup is something that should never be done by phone, I know we all want to, neither is being informed that you need to go to the insane asylum. But it was. Bipolar, man, present. And it's been a really rough time of it lately. Did you just say lately? Family history of...
Bye.
rat huggies.
All right, so you're going to come back for US show.
Yes.
Everyone, you are absolutely committed. Good. Okay. You don't want me to write on your forehead. That would be horrible. You want me to actually write on your forehead?
Oh, my sunglasses, like, right here.
And then you're going to see it through broken hearts your whole life?
Yes.
All right. This is how I see the world, so it's only fair. You should actually market these broken-hearted glasses that, yes, of course. Yes, I can. Oh, my God. Yeah, like that? Okay.
Then it's like Emily Autumn sunglasses.
Oh, yeah, right. We're the new Chanel.
We'll be merchandising.
Because that one's mine. So.
You have this one too.
Oh, thank you so much. Good. I have a choice. I have a choice.
I wrote you this.
Thank you.
And then I made cupcakes.
You made friends, is what you made.
But the frosting got kind of melted, and I saved one for you, but if you don't
want it, I'll honestly understand. You know why? I have not eaten anything this entire day.
Okay, it's very
And that
sticky.
Is very unhealthy.
Okay.
So.
I'll lick the frosting off your fingers.
Okay.
Great, get a picture.
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right, cupcake picture.
That's perfect.
Good stuff. All right, I'm going to finish this one.
Okay.
Later.